floor.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Attacking from the top. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Are you kidding me? Look.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
And here she goes, back inside. No, not again. Well, we're on the move here.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
She's going after the face now.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, my gosh, big time impact. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Well, that's it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Wouldn't be surprised to see her wearing a neck brace after this one.
Well, we're on the move here.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner, Angel!
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.